The rolling around on the floor like a pig pass. Don't worry, I'm not going to use that horrible English accent this whole video. Okie doke. Beginning with the hoop spinning clockwise on your left foot. When the hoop rolls across the inside of the arch of your foot, which would be the right side, roll your body to the right. And as you roll, begin to bend your left leg as you sweep the hoop out and behind you, bringing your right foot up behind you to pass the hoop off just as the hoop rolls across what would normally be the top of your foot again. As soon as you make contact with your right foot, push out and up with your foot, straightening your leg so as to allow you to keep rolling over while maintaining a push on the hoop. Now, just keep rolling over, but remember that you have to keep pushing with your foot pretty hard to keep the hoop spinning, otherwise it will slip down your leg like this. But we all know that I can and you can do way better than this. And it wouldn't be a tutorial without lots of angles. Now, in this incredibly flattering view, you can see that I already have my right leg bent in preparation for the pass. Is this necessary? I really don't know. It's just something that I do. You could probably do it with a straight leg and then bend it, and I encourage you to try that. You can also see that as I roll over, I bend both my arms up so that my hands are palm out on either side of my face. This helps me roll myself over, also while not squishing my face into the floor. I like that. However, I think this would still work with your arms extended straight over your head, but that didn't occur to me when I shot this. You could also try this with your hands down at your side, but personally I think that gives this move a helpless fish out of water slash mud skipper effect. But who knows, maybe you're super artsy and that's what you're going for. But if not, I think we could all aim for something a little more like this. So pretty. Well, that's it, short and sweet. I know I've been slacking lately, so I've made it my personal goal to make 6 more tutorials in the next 3 months. So wish me luck and stay tuned.